The key to maintaining the virtual memory abstraction is a layer of indirection. Without this layer of indirection, two processes couldn't use the same address for a variable because then they would end up overwriting each other. This would make life very difficult for programmers and compilers. So, we play one of the classic computer science tricks and introduce a layer of indirection. Inside the operating system, each process has something called a page table that acts like a phone directory or a dictionary, giving for each virtual address the physical address that it corresponds to. Usually this will be a place in memory, but when space in main memory is low, it might also be on part of the disk, called swap in many systems. And when a program is first starting up, we usually don't load the whole application into memory first thing, but rather leave part of the program that might not always be needed on the disk. This indirection allows us to accomplish several things. First, it allows us to have an address space that is bigger than physical main memory. This is convenient when main memory itself isn't big enough and we need to use the disk, or when we want to map other storage devices and treat them like memory. Second, it provides protection between processes. As mentioned earlier, without indirection, the applications might find themselves overwriting each other's data. With the operating system properly managing the page tables, however, these two virtual addresses can be pointed to different physical addresses. Thirdly, it can allow for sharing. Even different virtual addresses can be made to refer to the same physical address, again, just by properly maintaining the page tables. Lastly, I should point out that because kernel addresses are the same for each process, they get their own page table that is shared among the processes. This is called the global page table.